The Secret Service is trying to figure out who brought a small bag of cocaine into the White House over the weekend. They've ordered DNA and fingerprint testing. The drugs were found on Sunday inside a cubby where visitors often do leave their personal belongings. President Biden and his family were at Camp David at the time. The White House is now checking if this
was wrong. Love is the answer.
Where we at with the alley? It's kind creatures. Block what? Skitty. Was hopping out that black van. Them hard times had a nigga in all black. Robbing like I was Batman. Heard he sitting on the pack. Bleed him like a Tampax. Run up in his pad, nigga. Spears getting ramshack. Last pill I took went on the.